Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel Profit Chapter. So today in this lecture we will learn about second API for getting the live data of any instrument. So the second API is the kite.quote. So this kite.quote returns a list of instrument values, and like earlier we have discussed, we have to pass it as an exchange double colon and the trading symbol. And let us code it. So suppose we are want to get the data for HDFC. So kite dot quote, as it is a stock listed in NSE, so it will pass NSE then HDFC, and we will print it. So you can see that it returns a list of dictionary values, and it has returned the instrument token timestamp. So now it is 2022 2nd December, and this is the time, and this is the last traded time, this is the last price, this last quantity, the buy quantity, sell quantity, volume, average, OI. So it returns a bunch of values. You can see also it returns the OHLC price. So you can see that in this, suppose you open this any one market depth, you can find these prices. So all of these prices you can get by calling this API in a dictionary form. And yeah, suppose you need to convert it in some better fashion, you can do it like is equal to. For that we need to use pandas, that is a library in Python, pd dot data frame HDFC. So like you can see that it has returned the data in the form of tabular data it has returned. So it is better to use this approach to get the values. So that's it. Thank you guys. And if you have liked this video, please watch it properly until the end and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you.